igama lami ngimuthandi Thandazi. Ngizenza presentation namhlanje ngithi ngizonipresentela ngo Triple M. Ngimethemba lokuthi lonke niyawazi Triple M angithi. Niyawazi. Okay. U Triple M kuyi community. Whereby i-community iyasizana ngokuthi idonethelane ngemali. Okay? Indaba enginazo for nina ke today ukuthi u-Triple M no longer 30%, usuyi-50%. Loo nto ichaza ukuthini? Ichaza ukuthi uma kuwukuthi ungena ku-Triple M udonetha, upledge ngokuthi uzodonetha ngemali engango-R500. Udonethela omunye umuntu. Leyo mali yakho uma ngabe sekumele ibuye kuleyo muntu loyo wena usuyicela back, isivela kwi-account yakhe, isivela kuwe. Uma usuyicela back wena, izobuya isi-50% more, meaning uzoyithola isi-R1,000. Angithi? So it will be R500 ufakile, plus R500 ozalwe imali yakho. Okay? U-Triple M nge, kumele ube careful ke uma ungena ku-Triple M ngokuthi guys, niziyeke lezi zinsolo zokuhlezi nithi u-Triple M udla imali yethu, amukho umuntu odla imali yakho u-Triple M because that money that you donated, you never donated to Triple M, but you donated kubani? Kwi-community. U-Triple M, i-founder yawo kwaba uMavro, owayezama ukukhipha abantu kwi-slavery sokuthi basebenzisane nama-bank, whereby uma unenkinga yokuthi ushodelwa imali, first thing that you think of is to go to the bank and ask for a loan, which is iy'kweletu futhi usuthole leyo loan usinamali futhi ukuyibhatala, uqale phansi uye kuma-loan la, wama-loan sharks la semalokishini nani nani. U-Triple M was trying to avoid into ezinjalo, making sure ukuthi abantu abamnyama bayaphuma kwindaba yokuthi babe bangene ey'kweletini. Okay? U-Triple M you can earn more money ngokuthi wena ngokwakho, if uyimemba ka-Triple M uvumelekile ukuthi ukwazi ukufaka amanye amamemba phansi kwegama lakho. So since i-introduce nguwe lawo ma-members lawo, let me say, mina I've joined u-Triple M under you kuthi. Okay? So wena as ngiyimemba engene ngaphansi kwakho, wena ungene ngaloo mali owawungene ngayo. So mina ngingena ngiplethe ukungena mhlawumbe nge-R1,000, let me say. Wena you're gonna get 10% of whatever amount engingena ngayo. Okay? It will be paid into your account immediately. Mina ngijoyina. Okay? So it is important guys ukuthi uma kukuthi wena u-Triple M ungenile kuyena and wena uyakusebenzela ngokwakho, go out there and introduce more people and labo bantu lakho, make sure ukuthi uma bengena bangena phansi kwakho ukuze nawe ukhule. Okay? Triple M, you should bear in mind ukuthi awuthathi imali yakho ye-school fees. Wangibona namhlanje sinabona abantu abasha. Imali ye-school fees oyithola uyithunyelwe e-account obhadala ama-fees bese uyayithatha uyifaka ku-Triple M. You don't do that. You use your spare money. Kubantu abadala abanama-investment, you don't take your investment and do it ku-Triple M. Kumele kube yi-spare money yakho. Leyo mali leyo owazi ukuthi nje ibiyimali nje vele ungeke uze uyisebenzise ngalutho. So kunokuthi kuze uyi-waste ihleli ekhaya, take that money uyifake ku-Triple M and then ilokhu ikhula ngoba vele even if ibisephaketheni lakho ibingeke ize ikhule. But now take it and put it ku-Triple M ngoba vele ungeke uze uyisebenzise. So kunokuthi besephaketheni lakho ekhaya ngoba uzoyidla ngigcina usuyisebenzisa into engenamsebenzi, ugcina usungayazi ukuthi uyenzeni. Rather take it to u-Triple M. U-Triple M ke guys, kamele nibe careful ngempela kuleyo khathi yokuthi to avoid into ey'fana nokuthi nibe nithola ukuthi ithi imali yazaziwa u-Triple M because but zonke lezi y'tori ezafakwa ngabantu kakhulu kwaba ngama-banks because they were losing ngokuthi abantu they are joining kakhulu-ke manje ku-Triple M bakukwindlela yokuthi bambeke nawo ku-Triple M. Oh, siyanamukela nabangenayo. Nasi sihlalo kudungeza ngaphambili. Siyabonga, you are welcome as well. As we are still explaining indaba ka-Triple M, ngokuthi please guys, be careful mosebenzisa imali ka-Triple M and please be careful noma u-advise omunye umuntu ukuthi akangene ku-Triple M. Please use your spare money, okay? Enye into ebalulekileyo ngayo u-Triple M uyakhula and the more ukhula kunento ezinje esihle zibesebezi-introduce ezifana nama-bitcoins, which is as sisiya sikhula ngokuthi silobe sisiza for ama-presentation sizoni-explaina nangakuyona ukuthi bitcoin isebenza kanjani. Okay? Because nakhona imali mangabe imali yakho ifaka ngama-bitcoins ku-Triple M ikhula double than the normal money ozifakela yona ngokwakho. Okay? Iyasiza-ke ku-Triple M into ebafuneka ube careful-ke masungenile ku-Triple M ngayo. Since you will be registered under Triple M, usune account yakho kwa Triple M, make sure ukuthi awuyi-confirm imali yomuntu ngoba nabo eyifakile ekhadini lakho yangena ya-report SMS. Kwamele akufakele attachment as a proof of payment because that particular person if uyavuma ukuthi wena usekubhatele waklikha ku-triple M wavuma kwisystem ukuthi usekhokhelile wamconfirma lowo muntu loyo. Lo muntu loyo yethanda uma kuwukuthi akayifakanga ilona i-proof of payment anganaye back up ina refers imali yakhe bese uzokwenza njani. So please guys, be careful of that. Make sure that umuntu umconfirma if only eseyi-attachile ini.